G'day, welcome to shearingandfencing.com.au. My name's Justin, and today we're going to put in these short wood post screw-in insulators. There's a 7mm hole in there, ideal for poly wire and plain wire. It's a 5mm drill bit. Very easy to apply. That's nice and solid in there now, away from any other wires to short it out on this side of the fence post, and it's ready to connect.